Seventh qualifier lined up behind the starting gate. It's a field of nine on the pace. Starting gate moves into the stretch, and here they come. And they're off in pacing. Mystical Moon will get the first call from the far outside. Aston Hill Dave sprints out of there. Between horses is Shaggin' with the Dragon. Getting away in fourth is Master the View. From the rail, Bid Rider outside Maverick Joe. Then it's Kinder Untouchable, Dream Fairy Eternity, and off stride is Cliff Street. Into the first turn, and Aston Hill Dave has the lead for Doug McNair, leading by a pair of lengths over Mystical Moon, as Aston Hill Dave will send them around the first turn and pass the opening quarter in 28 seconds flat. Aston Hill Dave is on top. Mystical Moon in second, pacing along in third as they head down the backstretch is Shaggin' with the Dragon. Then it's about five lengths back to Master the View, who's in fourth. Two lengths to Bid Rider in fifth, ahead of Maverick Joe. Another two lengths to Kinder Untouchable. And then it is Master the View as they head by three-eighths and towards the half. Off stride back in the first turn is Cliff Street. So heading to the half, and the leader is Aston Hill Dave by a length and a half over Mystical Moon. Pacing along in third is Shaggin' with the Dragon. Master the View trying to tighten up in fourth. The half, 57 and 2. As they head around the far turn, pacing along in fifth is Bid Rider. Sixth is Maverick Joe. And then it's back to the last two in the pair there. That is Dream Fair Eternity, who's ahead of Kinder Untouchable. So they head towards three quarters, and they continue to follow Aston Hill Dave on top by a pair of lengths, looking to edge away from Mystical Moon, who's in second. Filion's got the whip over his back. Past three quarters, Aston Hill Dave gets them to that station in 127 and 2. Off the turn and into the stretch, Aston Hill Dave with the lead. Then it is Mystical Moon back in second. Pacing along in third is Shaggin' with the Dragon. Outside now looking to rally. Here comes Master of the View. Bid Rider back in fifth. And then it is Maverick Joe. And the final two at the back continue to be Dream Fairy Eternity. As they come into the deep stretch now, it's Mystical Moon with the lead. Here's Aston Hill Dave, who's angled out and between horses. Shaggin' with the Dragon finds a lane and shoots through to win. It's Shaggin' with the Dragon by half a length over Mystical Moon and Aston Hill Dave, 158-2.